Today, we at Sri Sairam College of Engineering established an innovation center in the name of our founder chairman, Leo Muthu Innovation Center, which is open 24/7 for the students with the condition that the students has to form a group with the interdisciplinary branches, and the strength size of the batch is not the consideration, and the idea which they will mold into the project with the usage of our project labs, workshops, etc.
This innovation center, you know, coming and working here, it makes us, you know, it gives exposure to a lot of technologies that we academics don't talk about, right? So in academics, we have a lot other stuff, and in the real world, everyday technology is evolving. So what happens is, when we come here, we discover new things, new technologies, simpler ways to do things.
We'll be getting more knowledge by doing these activities apart from the academics also. Not only concentrating on the marks, we can develop our skills in all other ways also that I have learned from this innovation center mainly, which helped me to get placed in Infosys actually.
These are highly helpful for students, and it is a real motivation factor for the students to explore more and more on new things. I am really happy that our Leo Muthu Innovation Center is performing really well. We look forward to more students to get enrolled and more students to get benefit out of this. So these kind of activity will give a real impact for this education.
Come be a part of a truly world-class learning experience at Sri Sairam College of Engineering.